Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the high level queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to upload your files and get access to them all in one place on high level. And yes, I'm talking about the Universal File Manager. Can't wait to show this to you guys. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, the first thing that you can do is go into your funnels. And then I'm going to click on edit page and I'm just going to drop an image on here. And the cool thing about this Universal Image Manager. So click pick image. You can merge all of your assets into one place. So this is going to take a few minutes. I'm cool with it, Sean. I'm cool with it. So here, what we can do is create our universal files and our universal folders that we can use throughout websites, funnels, emails, and we don't have to upload them like every single time, okay? Which is really freaking cool. So you can view your files in here. You can create a new folder to organize everything and make it nice and pretty. So like, let's say I'm gonna make a folder called logos. And then here, let's see if I can move this. I don't know if I can or not. Okay. This is kind of my first time playing too. So looks like you can get a direct link to it, which is cool. So I just copy the link to the clipboard and now I can link to it throughout the googleapis.com link, which is awesome. I don't know how to like organize them and move them. Maybe that's something you can't do yet. You can rename them. You can upload them. Okay, so I want to upload this. And I'm doing a giveaway, so I want to upload that there. Or I can make a new folder called emails or like email promos. And then I can go into email promos and then I can upload it in there. Okay, right now I'm not seeing a way to move things, which is kind of strange, but I'm sure they're working on it. So I'm just gonna delete that there. So you can get link, rename, or delete right now, but I'm already in here moving things around and uploading things. So I've got my logo here. I can upload my logo. And then here, I've got my email promo that I need. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get that out of there. Keep it nice and tidy. And now I can use this throughout all of my stuff. So let's go save this and we are going to now go into the email builder and I'm going to open an email here that I have. So theoretically, we should be able to, oh, look at that. Did you see that? I'm going to do it again. So I clicked on placeholder. And I clicked on replace and look at this. I can click logos and I can pick my logo. What? That's so freaking cool. And let's say I don't want to use this. So I'm going to click on email promos and I'm going to click on this. Boom. Look at that. Oh my God, guys. That's so freaking cool. Wow. I love this. Okay. So now I can use it anywhere, right? I can use it in my emails, in my websites, in my funnels, and I don't have to upload it every time. And I don't have to be like, oh, where was that one file on my computer? And like wade through all of my images just to find my logo every single time. No, now they're all here. I love it. Okay, so that's how you do the Universal File Manager in Gohighlevel, brand new feature that just came out for Level Update. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And go check out my other videos, especially the new ones on the Level Update features and the workflows. I'll see you soon.